Ricardo, conduit's offline for now.
I've pulled up the Apollo schematics here. It looks like you can get to the access through the turbine shaft. There'll be an emergency shutoff nearby, but it won't stay off forever. You'll have to get inside quickly.
Off. Way should be clear.
Better run. If Apollo systems overheat, they'll reboot.
Gonna be tight.
Good luck. Ripley, you're getting deeper into Apollo and your radio signal's getting faint. I'm gonna lose you soon.
Great. Just keep him grass for me, huh?
There's gonna be lots of Joes down there, Rick. Could be dangerous.
Samuel sacrificed himself so I could get here. I've gotta try.
I thought he was a pretty nice guy for a synthetic.
Me too.
Thank you.
is locked. Any idea what to do next?
I can't hardly hear you, Ripley. Your signal's just a little... Fake.
Ricardo? For Christ's sake. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
Thank you. Hemisphere server banks now active. Right Hemisphere server banks now active.
These up, one of them should give me access to Apollo's security banks.
forces of Augustus.
Unwarranted.
2 days after we left. You're kidding me. Sons of bitches! It isn't on the damn station. Refusing to lift the lockdown. It says there's something up with the reactor.
You're from the company. Tell it you don't give a shit and to do what you say.
Sorry, Ricardo, but I'm small fry. Me, Samuels, Taylor, we all are. Guess if we amounted to anything, Apollo wouldn't be so ready to see us killed.
Safety protocols. representatives must report to their nearest synthetic. Citizen corporate representatives must report to them in synthetic. Hello, who's there? My turn now. I'm going to catch you. snow. A working Joe. Protected area compromised. This isn't right. Some protocols demand that I find you immediately. There's still something amiss here. I'll get to the bottom of this. Follow me, please. Don't run. Running causes accidents.
This could really do some damage. Been to the reactor?
Never took that at all.
I did some training in one. Seems like a lifetime ago.
Back to me, walking down a corridor like it was the most natural thing in the world. I hid. When I looked up, it wasn't there. I think it went into the floor. Maybe the ceiling. Sevastopol's a maze. Could be living anywhere. This must be what the Marshals have been chasing. This shouldn't have been kept from me. Chief out.
As usual. I have to explore the lower level.
It should be an elevator down somewhere.
Here.
Ah.
Everyone that's missing.
everyone. They're trapped in some kind of nest. There are eggs. It's like a farm.
Shit. Just get out of there. Now.
I'll have to restore power to the platform from the conduits down here.